addition up to 10 with multiple choice. We see up above the problem 2 plus 1. And below, we see what the answer may be. You need to figure out what is 2 plus 1. Is it 5, 6, 3, or 4? Well, if you just add 1 to 2, it equals 3. So the answer is 3. 2 plus 1 equals 3. Now we see the problem 5 plus 1. Is it 6, 4, 8, or 2? What is the answer? Yes, 5 plus 1 equals 6. Let's try one more. Okay, we have 4 plus 3. Is it 3? No. Is it 6? No. Is it 8? Yes, it's 7. 4 plus 3 equals 7. Great work, and good luck solving your next math problems.